and it took him like half a year to get it. And then by then he didn't even get the record because some guy got it like a better run in like five attempts or some shit. Super degenerate RNG headbanging, but interesting video from Average Trey. If you want to watch that.
Abandoning Helios. Heading towards White Shadow Broadcast.
Yeah, like, I think he ended up third on the leaderboard because one guy decided to try to grind out like that level 2 and got it on like his fifth try and got a good run with it. And then another guy got it two different times while just playing like the any percent route. Which is absurd. Controller is sick. I've been playing a little bit of Overwatch 2 and Marauders on the side. Better than not making the platform at all, you know?
I've discovered piled corpses of a xenotype species. Likely the architects of these ruins. These could be the sentients that broadcast the White Shadow signal.
You're underpowered in that category? That's interesting.
Hostile predator.
Why, do you like just not pick up any of the power-ups in that category, or what?
Abandoning Helios. Heading towards White Shadow Broadcast. Augments my weapon with an alternative firing.
Oh,
mechanism.
Dude.
Highly effective. This will be useful.
This room. Oh, I've gotten horizontal barrage like four times in a row now. I'm definitely taking a break because my RNG is about to be really fucked soon. Like, there's just no way.
For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest.
Yeah, I mean, I'd rather get the RNG boost, like, in Biome 4, though. Because, like, whatever, I don't know, whatever you gain and lose in this biome is pretty marginal to, like, literally every other biome.
Confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation. Location exit seems fixed.
Might just be confirmation bias, though. Like, I'm only seeing what I want to see, you know? Before I learned, like, the new Hyperion strat, I feel like I was ripping a lot of, like, no optional lockdown runs. And ever since I learned, like, all the go fast strats, I have not been getting that kind of RNG in Act 2. I don't even necessarily think Void Beam matters too much anymore. Oh! But yeah, I mean, I like, once you hit the point where you're kind of clearing everything decent speed wise, it really is just like an RNG race. It's just an arms race, so you can get like all the good RNG in one run quicker. I'm getting god awful rooms, by the way. I also totally saw the boss door and I didn't acknowledge which one it was at, so I have no clue where the fuck it is. Lockdown, yeah. I don't even count lockdown skip. Lockdown skip's such a rarity. That'd be such a, like, part of me, like, is like, oh, I should keep reset until I get lockdown skip, but also, like, what a pain in the ass that would be. You would never get a run going. Okay, I'm not... Well, let's say it's teleporter 3 I'm going to. It was.
Strange energy source is beyond this. It might be tied to White Shadow.
Oh, pretty rare that I get adrenaline coming into this fight. Oh, I cowered it out. I don't think it mattered too much, though. But I definitely pussied out of melee in there. Definitely pussied out of that one. That one, I did not have to time to melee again. Pussied out of this one, too. I have to try it once and died. I don't think I'm very good at co-op. I got the worst RNG possible for phase 3. Also, I'm taking really bad hits. That's not great, admittedly, but whatever.
The fog has dispersed, and the energy signature is gone. Acquired a new kind of unlocking mechanism.
The fuck?
This could interface
okay, now I'm at the right door.
Translocation device.
Probably gonna pick up some health at the start here. He's got a 4325. Yeah, holy shit, that's pretty nuts.
I'll need to explore the other side. Xenotype device acquired.
Fucker.
I think this will prove a useful tool.
Alright, this kind of sucks because you don't get health. Or like, you don't get like, easy to get health in that room. So I don't ever really go for it.
Ascending towards destination.
Thank you. there new boundaries? Ooh, Shockstream, tight. What is that laser even block? Is there like a path you can go up there? I've always wondered, like, I don't think I'm ever in that room long enough to actually look, but does that laser like above the floor guard something? Alright, this is decent. They're tighter post 3.0. Oh, okay. That makes sense. We got really good mountain path there. Holy shit. That was textbook right there. Holy fuck. Not getting hit in that no dash room was a little nut. Like, I always get hit in that pattern. I think I got a couple good, like, fast jumps that got me through the things in time. Holy shit, I can't get over that.
I reached my goal. I finally summited. The energy signature is right.
Yeah, no, I can't get over that. That was so sick. Like when you get like good movement in Returnal, it feels really good. I could have definitely gotten done no hit there. Okay, no, I couldn't have. I definitely could have not taken two, though. Fuck. Admittedly, Raptor likes Shockstream a lot for this fight. I don't like it that much in the melee portion. I think you're actually losing time during that part using Shockstream. Which I guess he came up with the idea that maybe you should just save it for after the fact, but... also bad. Should have done this. I'm sure it's fine. Maybe it was better because I was able to get two shock streams in. But like before he went up here. Alright. It's probably fine. Saying shock after. Yeah. But that doesn't feel right. Like, I feel like. I don't know. I can't decide. Where's my sword? I fucked this. Fuck. Oh, it still works. chance, to be honest. Freaky was like, okay. Or Ixion. Whatever the boss is. Who knows? Who knows? Wonder why it makes you wait so long to be able to access that.
Test complete. Apparent function is to cross vast distances. Suit status remains uncompromised. Reach another teleportation gateway. Destination unclear. The teleportation gateway.
Wait, so where do you use Shockstream? Is it like for something specific? Is it for Algos itself, or is it like just some of the rooms are good with it?
It's nearly within reach. Scans show that the broadcast originates from the tower inside a citadel-like complex. Encountered hostile machines. Fully automated.
Sweet. Rooms? Which one? Is it the ones where like a bunch of enemies spawn or what? Don't you use like Void Beam for that? Or is Shock better? Interesting. Okay. Didn't know that. Alright, come on. Let's get Fast Tower, please. Yeah, I'll have to study up. Once I want to get this record back, and I want to get 80% back, and then probably going to get into Tower.
I'm currently crossing the bridge. Proceeding towards the tower, broadcasting white shadow.
Dude, fuck me with the slow towers.
Apex of the entire city. The journey's almost over. Astra, I'll find a way to contact you.
I don't know why I went for that. I couldn't even get the next level up. Going in with 3 adrenaline though. That's kind of sick. I wonder if I'll be doing extra damage with that.
Just like he said. What is the truth behind White Shadow?
All right. And we're still getting into the fight before 20 minutes, which is always decent. D adrenaline bullets really do damage? Ew, what the fuck? I've never seen the eyes that close when it opens up like that. Ew. Hey, no damage. On sidearm, it's noticeable at max adrenaline attack. Okay. That makes sense. I remember when I first started running this game, I was trying to do an all bios run, and I was like hard stuck on beating Nemesis. And looking back, it's so funny to me. I don't know. Dude, that's so fucked. That laser just 100% teleported. Like, whatever. Didn't want the adrenaline anyways. This is a better carbine than I've had recently. For sure. Bullshit hit. Unreal. I can't believe I got robbed. First slow tower, now this? What's next? 5 lockdowns? Manu's about to get 5 lockdowns, he says. Where did my platform just go? Oh, that might be in the 23s. Holy shit, that's gonna be in the 23s with Slow Tower. Okay. Yeah, you stream deck doc? Hell yeah. Alright, sweet. That's like 2340 something. So I don't understand the Steam Deck thing. To be honest. So you'll be able to play PlayStation 5 games on it, or do you mean like once Returnal goes onto PC, you'll be able to play Returnal on it? It was that B2 room sequence? No, I'm saying that actually saves so much time, it's insane. That might be the a better time save than Slow Tower. The ladder, gotcha. That's it. I have a pimple right under my nose that I popped, and it's scabbing up. And I'm a scab fiend.
You were how I escape.
Streamed it from your PS5. Oh, interesting. Okay. Alright. prayers up for this B. This B4.
I didn't escape. It wasn't a lie. But my return to Earth changed nothing. I need to find release. Always playing.
May I have no lockdowns, bro? For real.
No.
I'd be fine with getting like 3 in Biome 5 if it means I get none in Biome 4. TBH. Oh shit, the void beam. Okay, no fucking way that hits. That's sad.
Security system encountered.
Oh, fucking K! Let's go, dude. Alright, at least we're guaranteed only one. Like. Oh, I think this was like the last possible room I could have gotten the lockdown in. Whatever. Yeah, so I think that's the last room because it's this, and then we're gonna have the boss room after this one. Pretty sure. Yeah. Shit. Oh well. Dude, fuck me. Oh, that's way more damage though. Holy shit. I don't know why I picked up the key. What am I doing? I'll have to talk to Raptor after. Figure out what would be better. Void beam or like the massive damage spike. I'm leaning towards the damage spike, to be honest. I mean, obviously I am, because I just picked it up, but. You know, I was just about to say before we got into this room, is I never get this one anymore.
It draws me as the White Shadow Tower did so long ago.
Okay, we're good.
The song.
Oh, why does that hit? I'm not gonna have any health to do melee in phase 2. See. had it set up too, which is sad. Dude! No, why are they reaching so far back? I'm on like the cusp, dude. So it's gonna take a bit. It's a little sad, but whatever. Maybe I'll get like no lockdowns if I'm 5. I wanna go up in melee, bro, but I'm like for real one if I'm dying. I think if we get good lockdowns, we're still good to go, but we'll see.
That's too much. Too much.
The no health fucked me. I'm just gonna pop that now. No reason to save it.
Same coordinates as the desert. I recognize the mountaintop, but
certainly won't need it for like bomb 6, you know.
Helios, when are we?
Alright, I said in the last run that I think that when I get the two doors on the right, it's bad luck. So now I have a chance to prove it. Like I said, now I have a chance to prove that the doors on the left is good RNG. Oh, so close, dude. Fuck. This guy could appear sooner. You're so close. Hello, Susan. Hello, Susan. Bishar, what'd you text me? Is it about the new Jujutsu Kaisen chapter? Because I don't know how to feel about the where the plot's going. Shit, only one lockdown, let's go. what's the alt fire on this Tracker Swarm? Tracker Swarm might be worse. I don't know. New chapter was tough. Yeah, no, I thought it was sick. But also thought, I don't know. The idea that they're gonna use just people for unlimited power is a little bizarre. How dare they mock our great country, am I right? Am I gonna get finisher here? Or is it gonna be really close? Is there one spawning? Or is that it? Fuck, we're on pace if we get a good OP on a good 5-6. Pretty sure we're on the same pace that Raptor was on.
Water suffocating grace.
So it just comes down to
it welcomes me into its
comes down to this.
The deepest of the deep.
And we do have finisher, which is kinda crazy.
I recognize all of this. And so I know what awaits at the bottom.
Please just don't let me get fucked again like I did last time. Nice, I think we're good.
A new clarity in blindness.
Oof. So I need to finish below like a 41-15.
Halfway to death.
Just trying to do the math in my head.
A pressure is building within me.
If I finish below a 41-15, guaranteed like a 42, pretty much. I think I'm gonna get a dog shit room here though. I keep getting it. Okay, nice, I didn't get the really bad one. I'm missing all the shots. The nerves. The nerves are getting to me a little bit. Which is dumb, because like this time is very beatable. Like, I shouldn't be too nervous. Like, I could probably... I mean, if this ends up being it, you know, that's also... this probably isn't even going to do it, now that I think about it, but... We need a pretty sick Ophion. I think it's possible, but let's see. I mean, I have Finisher, right? Like, surely Finisher should make this go pretty fast.
Pitch black guilt. Guardian of Hades, do you cast the white shadow?
That phase was sick. Alright, come on. There's no way that that point just like disappeared. I think this does it. Yeah, I think we just world record. How you doing, Bloodshark? Did you finish the tower stuff? This should do it. I need to get down there before like 41, 15. Because I'm aiming for the 42 range, and this can definitely go faster, which kind of sucks. Because I got two optional lockdowns, slow tower. Probably could have a better Ophion. Alright, cool. This is a 42 something. Appreciate it, man. I'm actually turning it off now. I got the record. I'm gonna go outside. It's a beautiful day out.